working with Slide Master View. When you want all your slides to contain the same fonts and images, such as logos, you can make those changes in one place, the Slide Master, and they'll be applied to all your slides. Every PowerPoint presentation contains a Slide Master with related slide layouts and a theme. You can make changes to the Slide Master and to the related layouts to make them work with the text and other objects that you want to put on your slides. Follow the given steps to open Slide Master View. On the View tab, click Slide Master. In Slide Master View, the Slide Master appears at the top of the thumbnail pane with related layouts beneath it. Click to select the master slide. Click the master layout on the Slide Master tab. To show or hide the title, text, date, slide numbers, or footer placeholders on the Slide Master, check the boxes to show or clear the boxes to hide the placeholders. Changing the background style. Follow the given steps to change the background style. Click Background Styles and then choose a background style, or click on the Format Background option to format the background as per your requirement. Closing the Slide Master View. Follow the given steps to close Slide Master View. On the Slide Master tab, click Close Master View. The Slide Master is the top slide in the thumbnail pane on the left side of the window. The related slide layouts appear just below the Slide Master. When you edit the Slide Master, all slides that follow that master will contain those changes. However, the majority of changes that you make will most likely to be the slide layouts related to the master. Quick tips. You should edit your Slide Master and layouts before you start to create individual slides. That way, all of the slides that you add to your presentation are based on your custom edits. If you edit the Slide Master or layouts after you create individual slides, you'll need to reapply the changed layouts to the existing slides in your presentation in normal view.